Taurus, what's up, y'all? This is New Kid on the Block Tarot. If you're a new subscriber, welcome, y'all. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for rocking with me. Thank you for hanging in there. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Today we're gonna be doing the person on your mind, how they currently feeling about you at this current moment. And don't say nothing about my background music, y'all, because everybody, have y'all watched the 5 Heartbeats? Okay, if you haven't, go watch that movie, y'all, the 5 Heartbeats. Black culture movie, hella good, but that's nice like this. Everybody know this song? We're gonna go ahead and get started. Taurus, person on their mind. How is this person currently feeling about Taurus? How are they feeling about... Ooh. You got it bad. When you're feeling that in your body, you find somebody who makes you change. Oh, okay, this person made you change your ways. You used to be outside and this person switched it up for you. Okay. When you're feeling in your body, you found somebody who makes you change your ways, like hanging with your crew. Said you act like you're ready, but you don't really know. And everything in your past, you want to let it go. So this person feels like you changed their life in a way. This person was somebody that likes to be outside. They like to be around their friends. They like to kick it. And it's like when they met you, when they started dealing with you, it's like all of that changed. This person feels like you changed them, and now you act like you're not ready. Now you act like you don't really want this. For some of y'all, this person feels like they're ready to deal with you, but they don't really know. But they do want to release everybody from their past, though. They're confused about the relationship with y'all, but they do know they want to release the people from their past. Because this person feels like you did something to them, or you just changed how they view life and relationships. All right. Look at Taurus, y'all, some life changes. Give me more on this person. This person sitting back reminiscing about the two of y'all. You and this person could have went to a party together or a concert or something. And for some of y'all, this person could be looking at pictures of the two of y'all on their phone. They do feel like you have a lot of good coming towards you. They feel like you are a very abundant person. And they feel like you're somebody that's able to attract positive change into your life. For some of y'all, you could be born in the 90s. Or this person could be born in the 90s. 90s babies. Yeah. Ah, shit. This person been waiting a long time for you. And even if you don't know, even if some of y'all haven't known this person a long time, this person has been searching a long time for somebody like you. This person could have been dealing with a lot of people from their past that was very impatient, didn't know how to handle them. And this person felt trapped when they dealt with a lot of the people that they was around. But it's like with you, they feel like you are the one person that they could start over with. Maybe build a home with. Oh, shit. This could be your ex. For some of y'all, they could feel like you are a very helpful person. Just very sweet. But some of y'all, they feel like you tried to get away from them. See, I need it. Okay. Check up. clarify burning rain. Burning rain. For some of y'all, you could be dealing with another Taurus. Or this could just be you. This person feels like you was trying to get away from them. Maybe you was trying to get away, like you didn't want to deal with them. Why is trickery there though? They feel like you always ran from them, but you always had a way of trying to get them back into your life. This person is like, damn, you know how to get a commitment out of me. This person, they feel like they took some type of loss, or they feel like you took a loss with the distractions in your life. Some of y'all, this person, the reason why they left, or the reason why this person didn't wait for you, is because this person was in a either they was in a relationship with you, or trying to work a relationship out with somebody else, and they felt like the relationship that they was trying to work out with this other person was a huge distraction. This person could have been breadcrumbing you, but they was also depressed with the person that they was dealing with. Yeah, justice in reverse. Their relationship didn't work out for this person. And they could have been stuck trying to figure out how to choose between the two. This person want to confirm. They want to give you some type of answer on why they did what they did. Because they feel like you let them go. You no longer stuck on this situation. You like, okay, I don't need it. For some of y'all, this person could be a Pisces. A Gemini. Or a Libra. They feel like you sad. They feel like you sad because they put you in a third party. Or they chose to work with somebody that they wasn't supposed, like, that they didn't need to deal with. This person feels stuck with this other person, like they trapped. They feel like they have to, they feel trapped, but they want to move to calmer waters with you. For some of y'all, this person could be heavily burdened because there's some type of tower moment taking place in their life. This person is overwhelmed. It's a lot of shit going on with them that you don't know all the way or fully about. Some of y'all, this could be a Scorpio. But they feel like you are their wish fulfillment. For some of y'all, this could be an Aries. Or a Leo or a Sagittarius. This person feel like they are your wish fulfillment. They just feel like the relationship is not going the way it should, or it's not, it's a missed opportunity. They like, maybe I should just try to be strong because I didn't commit to this, so I don't have the right to be mad or feel defeated. They feel like you're done with them. Like you cutting them off. Cold turkey. You've evolved. This person may have received some good news, but it's like this person, they was being real guarded towards you too. But they was holding on to you at the same time. Okay. How do they feel about Taurus currently? You know what? Use the stick. How do they feel about Taurus currently? For some of y'all, this could be a Leo. This is a past life relationship. Some of y'all, this is somebody you've been dealing with for a long time. And this is somebody like you just can't let go of this person. This person wants to talk to somebody about this because they feel like, damn, I am attracted to Taurus. I do want to work on things with Taurus. For some of y'all, this is somebody new. Or some of y'all, this person feels like maybe they should find a new love like you, or either they should heal. They're trying to figure out if they should heal things with a past person or if they should be with you. Because they feel like it's no love or no chemistry in the relationship that they were in. How you feel about this person? You don't want to get a relationship a chance. You feel like you should let this go because this person had you in a third party. You like, I don't want to deal with nobody that's going to have me in competition. Apparently, you ain't meant for me, so let me go ahead and call in my soulmate. Somebody that's going to give me what I need right off the bat. Somebody that's going to honor me and see me as somebody that's worthy of having love. Because you're getting tired of waiting on this person. Some of y'all, this person could be younger than you. Could be a younger water sign. But you like, damn, I see you working. I see you doing what you need to do. But you talk to me from time to time. But hey, I need more than that. You ready for something more. It's like you felt like this person would have been perfect if they wasn't being sneaky with you. Or if they wasn't lying to you. Why is it there? You thought this person was single. They was out here, you know, working on themselves, not doing anything. You like, damn. You thought this person was having a hard time making a decision when it came to you, but you didn't know that the relationship was done completely. Like, damn, I didn't know that you was dealing with somebody else. I thought that you was just working on yourself and just working on your life. I didn't know that you was just deciding to leave this alone. You feel like this person chose somebody that they always argue with or always have problems with. Some of y'all, this could be a Libra that you're dealing with. Or another Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. You feel like this person was dealing with like Scorpio? Trying to heal a situation or balance the situation out elsewhere. You feel like you felt something coming. You like, I knew you was gonna do this. I felt this coming. Clarify this. This is somebody that you would have eventually took things to the next level with. This is somebody that you always miss. No matter how far away you are from this person, you're like, I always miss you, and I would have took it to the next level with you. How do they feel? Taurus, they felt like you were their soulmate, but they also felt like the relationship between the two of y'all was one-sided. this person wanted to talk to you more. They didn't want to leave you. They didn't want to separate from you. They just wanted to talk to you more, and they wanted you to open up your heart. And they feel like you didn't. They feel like you never missed them. You didn't care about them. They felt like you didn't think about them. So they decided to date other people. This person felt like they didn't get enough of your attention or enough of your love. So they decided to date other people. They didn't try to stab you in the back, or they didn't want to hurt you. Because you made this person happy. That's what I got for y'all, Taurus. Thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. I'm going to go ahead and move forward, y'all. Thank you so much for hanging with me. I'm out.